Mayen, you are the one who completes my life. Without you, I'm just a guy who's doing nothing exciting and just stay at home and play games all day. But I changed when I met you, changed for the better. You made me realize that there's a world out there that's waiting for us to be explored. And I can't imagine doing all these adventures without you.
I just want to say that you are a red flag. You're always annoyed, you're very impatient, you're very quiet, and most of all, you are a gamer. But why? Why did I choose to stay? Why did I choose you?
I hope the day will not come where we won't be able to stand each other, and I promise to not let that happen. I'll try my best as a best friend, husband, and baby to keep our relationship at its finest. I love you yesterday, today, and tomorrow for the rest of my life. I will take care of you until I go to sleep and will resume the moment I wake up every day. This is just a sample of me expressing my feelings. The next ones are acts and services.
Our 6 years together is you impatiently waiting for me to fix my hair.
Here's to starting over. Here's to starting over. Thank you.
promise to take care of you and our future family. I promise to build shrimp and crab shells. I promise to eat some gipsal with you every weekend. And I will promise to love you forever and ever.